This it was an idea that a friend gave to me, and I thought it was kind of cute. And so, again, my name is Michelle Berglund, and my wish for the couple is many babies.
That's not mine.
Because I was thinking, boy, if I was still a bee.
I'm trying to think, and this is hard. Can I use like one word?
Oh, sure. You can do whatever.
Things that you should try to remember.
Sure.
Instead of like a
sure.
wish.
Sure. That's fine.
Remember your thank yous. And I'm going to end up just doing my first and last name instead of my middle name. Remember your thank yous, because that's important to thank each other. And hugs, because everybody needs hugs.
My name is Dion Erickson, and E for excitement. I hope you guys keep your lives exciting so that you're happy your whole life through. And D, the desire to love each other forever.
L for love, of course. Everlasting.
Do your best to make it through all the hard times and the good times.
I'm Tammy Copeman. I'm married to Greg's brother, Scott. And this is Taylor and Riley. And let's see, TK, I would say take time to kiss each other good morning and kiss each other good night every day, regardless if you're mad at each other. Do it anyway.
I don't think I can top that one at all. What's your
name?
My name is Cindy. I'm Larissa's mother.
Mickey.
Oh, Mickey.
Mickey. Yeah.
I don't think I can
say
anything without crying.
Let her pass. Cindy stands for crying. Try not to do it a lot.
Jan took my Viagra one. I had a good storyline for that, but it's probably good that I didn't say it. As long as we're talking bedroom.
We are.
We were. V, I'll just say vavoom. Use your imagination. I do this with my peer helpers that I try and introduce ourselves with our first letters. I always concern for one another and caring for each other.
Thank you all.
Wouldn't you like to use your
hand? Who are you?
Okay, well, and I just to let you know, this is Cammy and Chelsea and Molly's home that they are hosting the shower today, so we just came in and took over.
Thank you.
I just want to say this bridal shower is brought to you by the internet because ultimateweddings.com, and I just kind of, the internet's my friend, and it's found some good ideas out there, and I found this poem. It's called Special Poems for Wedding Day, but I thought it would be good to share today. Marriage joins two people. Marriage joins two people in the circle of its love. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A joining that is promised for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, listener, and critic. There may come times when one partner's heartbroken or ailing, and the love of the other may resemble the tending care of a parent for a child.
And you have a ball at home, Sandy. You have a ball at home. My bed doesn't do that. Did you see that? Why did I do that?
With a string.
Oh, you're so smart. Oh boy, good job. Okay. Oh sure, Mom.
Hold it in your hand. Okay, can you switch over here? But you were before.
Okay, we're fine.
Because you got to smile. You can't smile with gum in your mouth.
Okay.
Of everybody.
I don't like him just because he's a wrestler.
Put it on your ears.
That is an anti-religion.
Tomorrow.
Mom, can use your fork.
Beautiful. Gorgeous. Beautiful.
No.
I
Grandpa, get that back on.
What?
Get that back on.
Why, it covers up my bald spot?
Well, I just missed it. Put the glasses on, too. Send to Mommy.
Sit on your lap?
Elvis. Oh dear, now here.
Oh! Oh.
This party's getting a little wild.
Come on, get the lens out. Here we go.
You do.
One, two, three.
Oh my, woo!
And there's your old clear cabbage patch. Ready, say cheese. Yay! Do you want one too?
Say Elvis, what?
No, don't go. You gotta
do your Elvis, do your Elvis. Elvis!
Tammy!
Do it. I mean your
Taylor's
going. What?
How do you say that?
Like a hanger remote.
What?
Like a hanger remote. Like a little baby.
Yeah, there you go.
Hung a hunk of burning love. All right.
Logan, come here. Come on, honey. Come here. You're not in this picture. Come on. Yeah.
Here we go. This kid's running by. Didn't even notice them. Here we go. This kid right here. Marissa. Smile again. Come here, Taylor.
I'd really like the heat turned off.
Oh, come on. It's not. Taylor, come here. Come here.
Logan, get out there.
Come on, Logan. Grab it. Okay, here we go. That's good, Chad. You have a look in here, me though. Good. And one more time. One more time, Chad.
Michael.
Good. Okay. Awesome. You guys go back there.
When are we doing the toast?
Yeah, what are we doing?
We're doing the toast.
Let's do it.
This is his second. He just came back for second.
He must have been hungry.
He said second.
You got it. Get all the relatives.
Oh. Look at our new chair.
Feed in their faces. Feed in their faces. Looks like I can get everybody feeding their faces.
We're having ourselves a time.
Well, good.
Your duck is so nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's crazy, huh? Oh, I'm surprised you haven't died apart yet. You like that?
What do you want to add to the bar on the camera? Yeah, I see that.
Oh, my. The doctor wants.
Hello.
Congratulations.
Kavir's here.
Eating. While we're eating.
Yep.
I know.
We have a kid.
No, we don't have marble, honey. White or chocolate.
You can just mix them together.
Put on there.
And a cake.
Cut in half right with the seeds.
Logan,
I'm going to take them.
Maybe you all noticed that I was a little bit emotional walking down the aisle today and being the only sister with these four brothers. It started out the back. My mom started crying and I said, oh boy, here we go. And to stop myself from crying, I thought, I don't even like this brother. He's a pest. He's a little brother. He was always picking on me. You know, the three older, they're supposed to defend you and me or, you know, whatever. And they weren't. But Greg was the worst. He didn't want this older sister to ever tell him what to do or ever, you know. So having a younger brother was always more of a pest. So as we're standing back there, I'm just trying to think, I don't even like him. He's always been mean to me. And so I just said, you know what, once we were getting ready for school in the morning and Greg spit in my hair. And that was it. I wasn't going to cry anymore. But then I saw my four brothers standing up front, and I got to stop. But it's quite an honor to be in your wedding. And, you know, now all of us are married, and we're just keep growing this Miri family bigger and bigger and bigger. And we want to welcome you to our family, Larissa. And we hope you guys come home soon.
Larissa first. She's probably going to kill me because I'm going to tell you all the story about when I first met her. I had a friend of mine, his name's Brian, if he's here. Came over to the house, and that's when they all lived together, roommates and stuff. And
to introduce to you, straight from San Francisco, California, it's the Village People! Yeah. Going twice. Yes. Oh, well, let's go twice. Here goes Jared. Whoa, whoa, look at that. All right. Did you cop a feel? All right. All right, going once. Going twice. Going twice. It is. Going once. Going twice, and it is good. Come on. $100 bill from this gentleman right here. $100 bill. Oh, I'm sorry. It was a dollar. Go on. Yeah, he did, didn't he? Go on. What's she putting in there? A dollar bill from this young lady right here. Go on once. Go on twice. And it's up. Oh, here comes. How you doing over here, Greg? Greg, you got a bulge in your pants. What's up with that? He's happy to see me. All right, now it's time for me to leave now. Okay, going once, going twice, and it's,
oh,
a $5 bill right here, ladies and gentlemen, $5 bill. Going once, going twice, another five right here, ladies and gentlemen. Going once, going twice. Greg got a $2 bill right here. Greg got a $2 bill. Going once. Going twice. Who put that $2 bill in there?
Brit.
No, it wasn't okay. All right, going once. Going twice. And it's... Going once. Going twice. And it is going once, going twice. Is it sold or right there?
No.
Oh.
Oh
no. How much is it? Whoa. Going to once to mom, twice, and it's sold to mom. I think we still got Greg here, though. We got Greg.
Stains included. Yeah.
Going once. Well, we have to put somebody needs to put a dollar bill into Greg's pants.
Greg, go ahead.
Uh-oh. Going once. Going twice. Yeah, we're on Barney.
I want to be the last one.
You want to be the last one? Oh, okay. She needs some money.
Where do I want to put it?
Anywhere you want.
Woo!
Go on once.
No. I'm doing it. Okay, I can
do it. Go on once. Go on twice.
Oh, my God.
I've seen that before. I don't need any of
these. I did too when he was little.
Go on once. Whoa! Larissa, are you watching this? Okay. She doesn't care. You gotta remember they're from Vegas now. They're a little more hipper. Yeah. All right. Who's the last one that... Oh, you did.
No.
It's for him. You didn't touch it.
Okay. I understand that. Going once. Going twice. Oh, no. Don't go there. All right. Go once! Go twice!
Going once, going twice. No, it's gotta get sold.
No, somebody give her a dollar bill. I wanna see her take it off with her teeth.
I got 20s!
You know, at 41, you know, simple things in life like that thrill me. I wanna see her take it off with her teeth.
Get another Yeah.
Jane, we got a
oh, Jane.
Oh.
That's from Larissa.
This guy right
now. Uh-oh. Terry just donated $2. Oh, look at all these women. Holy buckets. Yeah, you guys have no chance because look at how many dollar bills Larissa has.
How do you know?
Good idea, Bill.
You're too young.
Dion. Keep going, Dion.
5 years of college.
I got a way to
keep Yeah, that's true. Going once. Going twice.
Well, then where are the
Uh-oh. A ringer. We have a ringer right here. Going once. Yes, I saw that.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. You want to write a check?
All right, here's the scenario, ladies and gentlemen. Larissa's probably got $50 in $1 bills, and poor Dion over here does not have anything. She has $2. So, guys, if you want to donate to Dion so she can put it into Greg's pants, please come down here and help out Dion.
Barney, stand up. I'll swipe.
he said earlier that didn't work on him.
It doesn't work. He gets rejected. I don't understand.
Come on, guys.
I got this.
Dion needs more money.
I've seen it plenty of it. I'm probably wearing some of them.
He gets a drink.
Hurry up, I'm running out of film.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
She's getting serious.
Can't find it.
She's looking for it.
Get my kids out of here.
Oh, wait. Oh, hi, Mama. I'm pretty flower girl.
I know you were.
I want to know who this woman is.
Cammy here.
It's his sister-in-law. Oh, it's his sister-in-law.
Woo! The mother of these two children.
The mother of these two children right here?
This is three children.
What?
Okay.
Oh, three children. Okay. All right, Dion, go for it, baby. Let me see you. Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Show me.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, did you touch it? Almost.
Oh, but she did.
Going once to Dion, going twice in it. Larissa, going twice. It's sold to Dion. You got to take it off now, Dion. Take it off. Cha-ching, cha-ching. Really? You know, 12 years I've done this.
12 years I've been a mobile DJ. Never once has the bride stripped. It's always the groom. Why is that?
Come on, baby.
Oh, you've got your ass on. You still got money.
Whoa, look at that. What was with the tissue anyway? Oh, your top's too big. Very good job.
I don't think we'll see this at Greg Copeland's wedding.
Don't you think
so? That might be on the floor.
Why not?
I just, you know, they're having the same DJ, but I don't think the outcome's going to be the same.
He's a good DJ.
Yes, he does.
I'm going to get this on video over here. It's too dark here. Take Taylor. Little boy is tired. He had a big day.
Sex life, and therefore I miss you.
He's gonna love this.